information to sit here and digest and come in prepared to cast a vote, it probably would've been passed again. But I'm not being party to conducting business in a roundshod manner with no time to sit down and review what has been passed and sent back to us.
I understand that, but for you to say you don't understand what we're talking about, and then you wanna ask me to explain it there, I shouldn't have to explain it.
The county lawyer oughta have to.
I didn't ask.
Yeah.
Yes, you did.
You said, "Do I know what I'm talking about?"
And then you said, "Can you explain it to them, Chris?"
If you would explain.
I have a motion for this meeting to adjourn.
No, I have a motion for the floor.
I have a motion
for the floor and a second.
Call the roll.
Janine Floyd.
We're voting to abolish the 2013 hotel motel.
But if there hasn't been this on the list for 5 days.
There's no law that says that, there's no policy that says that.
That's the reason why we've been all this time, no policy, procedure, do whatever we want.
I'm trying to move this last one.
You're not ready for people.
I think this is very fair. We have a motion and a second.
Call the roll.
Janine Floyd.
No.
Russell Reed.
I'm not sure if we can do this without proper public notification.
Okay, then I'd like to put it on the agenda for next month.
Well, you got a motion and a vote, darling.
Let's start it.
I'll vote no.
Corey Davenport.
Yes.
Karen Ashford.
This is to abolish it.
I'll vote with Russell no, we'll just put it on the agenda.
Jim Bush.
No.
Greg Mitchell.
Yes.
Brent Brandon.
I agree with Russell, we'll see on the agenda.
Randy Gannon.
I agree also, we'll put it on the agenda.
Okay, Kim Davenport.
No.
Ronnie Mack.
No.
I have to say much.
Can we put it on the agenda for June 6th, because we got time to do that, correct?
Correct.
What we're putting on the list of the agenda is the hotel, rescind hotel motel.
Rescind hotel motel tax.
2013.
That's correct.
Any other business?
Yeah, I got a complaint I'd like to register. I've registered through email. The documents that are getting sent out through email are not being sent PDF. Some of us can't download and read. I've got about 8 that I cannot download and read. So with the powers that be that send these out, convert them to PDF, please.
Can't read PDF. You can read PDF.
I cannot read Microsoft Windows Excel. If you put it in a portable data file, everybody should be able to read it.
Yep. Well, we can work the PDF.
Thank you.
Can I follow up on your complaint? Only the people that are on the committees are getting the emails about the committees. I think it would be helpful if everybody got the emails, because ultimately it's going to come back to this bottom here to vote on. So you have to exchange information. So can we do that?
He's just asking if everybody on the commission.
If you're on the committee, you can send it to all the commissioners. If you're on, because, I mean, we're all going to have to make this decision at some point in time. Same budget, all of it.
Documents in PDF, and make sure all commissioners are, committee information goes directly to them, so your CC line.